Operation Backpack got underway at Ballston Center in Arlington, Virginia. Volunteers stuffed new school and art supplies into 1,200 backpacks and book bags. The filled backpacks will be donated to students across Arlington County and the Alexandria City Shelter so they can start the school year off with the supplies they need. This is the 19th year Operation Backpack has taken place.